Hi, welcome to Adopt This Pet. My name is Megan and I work for the New Hampshire SPCA, and today I have Kawhi with me. In Japanese culture, kawaii means the quality of being cute. What a fitting name then for this exquisite girl. She's a six-year-old Akita mix who was brought to the shelter for a variety of reasons, including a transition of homes and family members becoming allergic. That's always a tough break for a dog who feels part of a family. And Kawhi's case is especially poignant because a previous vet diagnosed her with a leg issue similar to an ACL tear in a human. Kawhi will need to be taken to her new family's vet to determine what the best course of treatment will be for her. Unfortunately, this may include costly surgery, but the vet will have to determine what is best for Kawhi specifically. Kawhi is a nice family dog who has lived with children, cats, and gets along fine with other calm dogs. She's perfectly housebroken, walks very nicely on a leash, and knows her basic commands. Paw.
Good girl.
This gentle giant has a huge heart and a huge capacity to love. Like all animals available for adoption at the New Hampshire SPCA, Kawhi is spayed, microchipped, and up to date on all shots. To learn more about Kawhi and other adoptable animals, visit nhspca.org.